Let us welcome our friend and our beloved Pastor Raymond Mui, the servant of the living God.
We will welcome Pastor Raymond.
Thank you very much, Pastor. Thank you. It is my honor and my joy to be here with you today. Pastor Jeremiah, Dr. Jeremiah, has been someone that is a very known man of God in this nation. We have always been very honored to have him as one of our board members of the School of Acts. And his immense contribution whenever he comes to teach and minister and impart to the students every year. Recognized as a leader that raises up leaders to go forth and do the work of Jesus.
We are
thankful to the Lord for his partnership in the ministry. The presence of Almighty God is in this place. No matter where you are seated in this room, wherever you are in this room, God is a spirit. He is right by the side of every person here. And the power of Almighty God is present. Because he knows your needs. He is here to heal those that are sick. He is here to meet the needs of every single person here. The power of Almighty God who created the heavens and the earth. That by the word of his mouth, creation took place. For there is power in his word. In the book of Mark chapter 13, in verse 31, it says heaven and earth will pass away. That by the word of God, that the heavens and the earth was made. That power of God's word will never pass away. And that is the word of God that you hear this morning. That never changes. Remains the same. That has everything that God says. It must come to pass. The Bible says in the book of Ephesians chapter 1, or rather Ephesians chapter 2, that we are saved by grace through faith. Not by works, lest any man should boast. Jesus died on the cross to do for man what we could never do for ourselves. We cannot take away our own sins. We all have sinned. And we cannot meet up to the standards of God. And therefore, no matter who we are, we have no power to take away our own sins nor the sins of others. Every man and woman, we need a Savior. Jesus is the Son of God. 2,000 years ago, Jesus came into this world. So that Jesus can be the Savior of mankind. For no one can pay the price to redeem
us.
Only Jesus as the Son of God. For he has no sin. And therefore he was nailed on the cross. For the price For the forgiveness of sins is death.
为了我们的罪，那个代价就是死。
But not any kind of death.
但不是任何一个死亡。
It must be the death of someone who has no sin.
必须要一个没有罪的人被钉在那里死亡。
Therefore, Jesus, when he went up to the cross,
所以当耶稣被钉在十字架上的时候
，He took our sins upon himself.
他帮我们背上所有的罪。
And he took our place to die.
他也为了我们而死。
So that by death he pays the price.
所以就因此他付上了死亡的代价。
Whoever calls on the name of Jesus，
当任何人去呼叫呼求他的名的时候
，and ask Jesus to be our Savior，
就当我们呼求他成为我们的救主。
God promised us in His Word，
上帝他应许了我们。
His unchanging Word，
他无法改变的一个话。
His Word for you today。
到至今都无法改变的承诺。
That whoever will ask Jesus to be their savior，
就当我们呼求耶稣成为我们的救主
，their sins will be forgiven，
所有的罪将会被赦免
，and all their sins will be taken away，
所有的罪将会被挪去。
The burden of sins that we carry every day，
那个罪的重担我们每天所背负的
，going from place to place。
无论去到哪里
，bowing down from one place to the next，
当我们在此地跪下的时候
，seeking for every form of power，
在寻求很多的大能的时候
，so that we can be free from the burdens of sins，
所以因此我们才会就是脱离罪。
Sometimes we can be afraid of God，
有时候我们会敬畏神
，afraid that God is angry with us because of our sins，
会惧怕神因我们的罪而感到生气。
There may be people that are seated here today，
但在这里坐了很多的人。
You're afraid that you're cursed，
你可能你很担心被诅咒。
Today the power of Almighty God is here，
但今天上帝的大能就在此。
Together with the love of God，
也上帝的同在，上帝的爱也在此。
Because God loves us so much，
因为上帝爱待我们。
He would not want us to be in our hopeless condition，
他不想我们在一个绝望的处境。
That there is no answer in all the world for the forgiveness of sins，
那在属世上是没有答案。
Because we all have sinned，
因为我们每个人都有罪。
There is no man, no one that could ever give us a solution, an answer to sin's problem，
就从来没有一个人可以给我们关于如何去赎罪的答案。
For this reason, we need Almighty God，
因此我们需要我们大能的
神。God who loves us so much，
我神也爱我们。
He sent His Son Jesus to come，
他让他的独生儿子降世。
So that today we don't have to go home carrying our sins back with us。
所以今天我们不需要背负罪的重担回家。
Therefore today before we go from this place，
所以我们今天离开此地的时候
，I want to offer up a miracle prayer。
我想要为你们献上一个很奇妙的祷告。
Why is it a miracle prayer？
为什么是个很奇妙的祷告
？Because it's not anyone， there is no man。That can give this to us，
因为没有一个人是可以给予我们的
，except God，
除了上帝。
And therefore we pray this miracle prayer，
所以我们就为了这个奇妙的作为而祷告。
That Jesus will take away all of our sins，
求耶稣挪去我们所有的罪。
And give to us what we could never have，
也给予我们无法拥有的。
And what we have seek everywhere。Looking for it，
然后也给予我们到处所寻求的那个。
It is the peace of God，
那就是来自上帝的平安。
You have never experienced the peace of God，
那种你无法去经历的平安。
It can come into your heart today，
那很有可能在今日会来到你的心中。
By way of that miracle prayer，
就在这个很奇妙的祷告。
When you are free from your sins，
当你脱离了你的罪。
And we ask the peace of God。To come into your heart，
然后我们寻求来自上帝的平安来到我们心中。
And as you receive it，
当你领受了，
it will be with you forever，
那将会与你同在一辈子。
The power of Almighty God is in this place，
上帝的大能就在此。
Because He knows your needs，
因为他知道你需要什么。
How do you receive the peace of God？
那你怎么 去领受这份平安呢？
How do we have our sins forgiven?
那我们要怎么知道我们的罪被赦免了？
How do we receive our healing?
我们要怎么领受这份医治？
How do we have a miracle from God?
我们要怎么有这种奇妙的作为？
As the Bible says in the book of Ephesians chapter 2,
就在以弗所书第二章，
We are saved by grace.
我们是透过救恩而被救赎的，凭信心。
Because we cannot earn it.
因为我们是无法去赚取。
No matter how much money you have in this world, you cannot pay for it.
你都不可能为此而付上代价。
Jesus gave it to us for free.
但耶稣免费的供应了我们。
Only He alone paid the price.
只有他一个人为此而付上代价。
He says you are saved by grace.
他说你是凭着信心而被救。
But there is one word that follows that is important. One word that is important that follows grace, and it is faith.
信心
believe
信心
will you believe today
你今天相信了吗
today the whole world can receive the forgiveness of sins
今天我们全球人都可以就是领受这份救赎
every person that is alive today can have the peace of God
每个活着的人都可以得到来自上帝的平安
but many people do not have it
但很多人都无法得到
how do you obtain it
那你怎么去拥有这份平安
He says by faith
就是透过信心
When you believe
当你相信的时候
And so in the book of Romans chapter 1
所以在罗马福音
He says that the good news
好消息
This is the good news
这是个好消息
That Jesus paid it all
就是上帝已经付上代价
And Jesus gives to us as a gift
然后上帝就当作一个礼物来送给我们
That our sins can be forgiven
就你的罪可以被
That we can have the peace of God
你就可以得到来自上帝的平安
That we can become a child of God
这样你可以成为上帝的孩子
This is the good news
这是个好消息
He says that this good news
他说这个好消息
is the power of God
就是上帝的大能
That you will be saved
因为你会被救
To those that believe
就那些凡相信的都会被救
To those that will not believe
就那些不相信的
It has no power for you.
你就得到不了这份大能
You only listen to it.
因为你只是聆听了
But it does not give you power.
但是它无法给你大能
Power to be free.
这种可以被释放的大能
Today the whole world speaks about power.
就当这个世界在说大能的时候
We recognize power.
我们知道什么是大能
We know that power changes everything in life.
我们知道这个大能，它其实可以改变我们的生活。
Economic power，
经济的大能。
Political power，
这个政权。
Military power，
可能军事。
Power that makes the difference in our lives。
这种大能可以改变我们的生命。
People will give up anything to have more power。
就我们人可以就是牺牲掉很多东西来得到这个权力的大能。
Today I want to tell you of the power of God。
就透过上帝的大能。
The greatest power in all the world.
全世界最厉害的大能。
It is not military might.
它不是军事的权柄。
It is not governmental power.
它不是就政府那种权柄。
The greatest power in all the world.
全世界最棒的大能。
Is the power of Almighty God.
就是来自我们上帝的大能。
And that power is here because God is here in our midst.
那大能就在此，因为上帝就与我们同在。
And he says to them that believe, to those that believe,
就那些凡相信的
you will experience the power of Almighty God.
你就会经历上帝的大能。
The Bible records of an account in the book of Luke chapter 5.
就在路加福音。
In Luke chapter 5,
第五章
it is about a time when there was a leper that came to Jesus.
就当有一个抱着来到了耶稣面前
And this leper asked Jesus,
这个瘸腿麻风的就来到耶稣面前
In those days,
然后在当时候
when you are a leper, there is no hope in life for you.
当你患上了这个麻风病的时候，其实你是处于绝望的处境。
You have to be separated from your loved ones and everyone in society.
你必须被隔离。
If you're a leper, you are deemed, regarded as cursed by God.
就如果你患上了这个麻风病，就被标签为你是被上帝咒诅的。
This leper came to Jesus.
这个患麻风的就来到耶稣面前。他说：“耶稣
，Will you heal me?
你可以医治我吗？”
The leper believed Jesus.
那个麻风病的，他相信耶稣。
But the leper knew.
但他知道。
That he must plead for the mercy of Jesus.
他必须得到耶稣的怜悯。
That Jesus can choose to heal him.
这样子，耶稣才可以选择去医治他。
But when Jesus found faith in this man,
但当耶稣看到他的信心的时候
，That this man would humble himself.
而这个患麻风病人，他会谦卑下来。
And ask Jesus for mercy.
然后向耶稣寻求那一份怜悯。
Jesus said, "I will."
他说我愿意。
There are those who are here. You may have come with a sickness on your body.
就那些来到这里的，你可能患有了疾病。
And for this man, it was incurable.
但是这个患麻风病人，他是无法被医治的。
It does not matter what the doctors have said to you.
这不管医生。告诉你了什么
？It does not matter how long you have been sick.
这不管你患了这个病多久了。
Jesus answered the man.
耶稣答复了那个患麻风病的。
He did not say, "Yes, I can, I can."
他没说可以，我可以。
Because he can do all things.
因为耶稣他可以做很多的事情。
It is not a question whether God can do it or not.
这不是关于哦，上帝是否可以做出这事情的一个问题。
Because God wants you to be healed.
因为上帝要你被医治。
And therefore Jesus said, "Yes, I will."
所以耶稣才会说我愿意呀。
This man may have asked 1,000 people.
这个患麻风病的他可以问很多的人。
And many would have said, "I cannot do it."
很多人可能可以说哦，我无法帮到你。
But as a leper.
但这个麻风的
，He cannot even come close to anyone.
他无法去靠近很多的人
，Because they will not allow him to come.
因为很多人不允许这个患麻风病的靠近他们
，They will not allow him to speak to them.
他不允许他跟这所有人说话
，They will not allow him to walk near to them.
他们不允许他来靠近他们
，They will not.
他们不允许
，So they asked. He asked Jesus, "Will you?"
所以他就问耶稣，你可以医治我吗
？Jesus said, "I will."
耶稣说我愿意。
No matter who you are in this place,
就无论你在此地你是谁。
No matter how you think about yourself,
就无论你认为你自己是谁。
You said I have never think about God in my life.
你可能会认为说你没有就考虑到神。
I don't want to hear any more about Jesus.
我不想要再听任何关于耶稣的事情。
In fact, I don't like the people that are Christians.
而且我也不喜欢基督徒。
You may have a few things to say.About your Christian friends,
你可能有想要说关于很多你基督徒朋友的事情。
You may have not a so good opinion about the church.
可能你不顺服于教会。
And here you are sitting here with your sickness.
但你坐在这里带着你的疾病。
You wonder if God will heal you.
你在思考说上帝是否会医治你。
You wonder if you will be rejected like.How you reject Jesus?
你在思考说你是否会像耶稣一拒绝耶稣一样被拒绝
？But Jesus have an answer for you now.
但耶稣今天他有一个答案。
No matter what you think,
无论你在思考什么
，and how you feel,
或者是你感受如何
，you must know what is in the mind of Jesus.
你要知道说耶稣他脑里在想什么
？How he thinks about you.
他如何看待你
？Jesus said, "I will."
他说我愿意。
As he would.As he said to him, he said to you this morning.
当他跟患麻风病的时候，我愿意的时候，他也同样会告诉你我愿意。
He says, "Yes, I will."
他说我愿意啊。
I will heal you.
我愿意去医治你。
Let it be settled once and for all.
就在此，我帮你解决。
Let it be settled right now.
就在现在，今时今日解决。
Put away everything that you think.
就放下你所有所考思虑的。
Know what is in the mind of God for you.
你要知道上帝的心思是什么。
He will.Heal you.
他愿意医治你
，because he loves you.
因为他爱你
，and his power is here.
然后他大能就在这里
，to touch you.
来触摸你。
The man believed.
当我们人相信
，do you believe?
你相信吗
？This man believed Jesus will.
当那个患麻风的他相信耶稣的时候
，because he knows that Jesus.Has all the power to do it.
因为他知道耶稣就掌着那个大能
Even The fact that he is incurable. 就算他知道说他蛮疯病是无法被医治的。He knows that Jesus can. 他知道耶稣可以。And then you move on to the next few verses. 然后你再看一下接下来的。Going to verse 17 of Luke chapter 5. 去到那个第五章第十七节。You see a different picture. 你就会看到不一样的情景。Right after the leper was cleansed. 就当那个帕马疯病的被医治的时候。When Jesus put his hand on him.当耶稣放他手在身上的时候 ，I want to tell you how much God loves you。我要告诉你，上帝他多爱你。You look at what Jesus did。你看看耶稣他做了什么 ？Not only that Jesus says I will。不只是耶稣说我愿意。Jesus did what no man would do for him。他也做了我们人无法做的事情。He is a leper。他是个患麻风的。No one is to touch a leper。没有人愿意去碰他。But Jesus did it for a specific reason. 但上帝为了特殊的原因而做。He put his hands on the man. 他把他的手触碰了这个患麻风的。Wow! Wow! Look what Jesus can do for you today. 你看看耶稣今天可以为你做了什么。He can touch you. 他可以触摸你。He can change everything that is on your inside. 他可以改变你内心所有的事情。Just by his touch. 就透过一个触摸。Jesus is saying to you and I. 耶稣告诉你我。No matter what you think about him. 无论你怎么看待耶稣。He thinks the best about you. 他觉得你是最棒的。He wants you to know. That he loves you. 他想要让你知道他很爱你。That you matter to him. 你对于他来说是非常重要的。That you are.A valuable person. 你是一个很有价值的人。But then here comes this next group of people. 但就有一群人。These were the people that the Bible describes as Pharisees and philosophers. 就这群人就算是一个外邦人，哎，法利赛人，抱歉。Yeah, and these are the doctors of philosophy. They are the considered as the learned people. 哦，还有一群哲学家，人家认为他们非常有智慧。And they all sat around listening to Jesus. 他们就坐在耶稣的周围，然后。They have many arguments in their minds. 就有很多的一些评论。They were looking for a fault. 他们就在找耶稣说的错的东西。They were looking for something to argue with Jesus. 他们想要找到一个点可以与耶稣去争论。And the Bible describes that they were sitting around. 但圣经就说他们就坐在耶稣的周围。Our brother just now said that he teaches children. 我们的弟兄就说他带领一群小朋友。In the days of Jesus, 但在耶稣的时代 ，the teacher sits down. 当就是。The teacher sits down. 那个老师他坐下的时候 ，and the students stand up. 就学生都会站立起来。But it describes that these who came to listen to Jesus, they were all sitting down. 但凡来到耶稣的面前的，他们都坐着。There were many parts of the Bible that shows Jesus seated to teach the disciples. 就在圣经有记载说，耶稣是坐着教导人的。Today I know that the teacher will always have to stand up and the students all sit down. 我知道现在都是老师站着，而学生坐着。But in the Jewish culture, the teacher sits down, the student stands up. 但在犹太人的文化里面，就是老师坐着，学生站着。But it was recorded, noted in the Bible that these Pharisees and all of these philosophers were seated.但是在圣经里讲，却是那些哲学家还有法利赛人，他们是坐着的。They think that they know more than Jesus. 他们觉得他们比耶稣懂的东西还要多。And so as Jesus was speaking and teaching, 所以当就是耶稣在做教导的时候 ，I want you to see as she reads verse 17. 就我们来念一下第十七节。Listen to what it says in the Bible. 就我们来看一下圣经他说什么。517. 哦，好。你读好吧。好，有一天，耶稣教训人，有法利赛人和教法师在旁边坐着，他们是从加利利各乡村和犹太并耶路撒冷来的。主的能力与耶稣同在，使他能医治病人。This is a very important teaching.这是一个非常重要的一个教导。Here was Jesus with this group of people. 就当耶稣与这群人同在的时候 ，They were there to find a fault with Jesus. 他们想要在那里找到一些点来争论。They were thinking that There's something that they know more than Jesus knows.
因为他们认为自己懂的东西比耶稣还要多。
Maybe even think that what their knowledge is more superior than Jesus.
他们觉得他们自己懂的知识还深奥过耶稣懂的。
And they have come from all different places.
然后他们来自就是各地。
And as Jesus was teaching,
就当耶稣在做教导的时候
，just like you are listening to.The word of God this morning.
就好像在今早你聆听上帝的话语。
He says, as the word of God was being preached, taught.
就当上帝的话语在做被教导。
Exactly what is happening right now.
就如现在在发生的。
Then he says that the power of God, God the Spirit, was present to heal them that were sick.
然后上帝的大能就与他们同在，来去医治很多的病人。
The power of God was there.
上帝的大能就在那里。
There was a healing virtue of God that was flowing amongst them.
就上帝医治那个大能就在那里。
There was the healing, the miracle power of God that was ready to touch those that were sick.
那些上帝医治的大能还有奇妙的作为，正在预备着要去触碰他们。
But there was no verse following that says there was anyone that was healed.
可是圣经没有记载说到底是谁在那里被医治了。
He only says that God was ready.
他只是说上帝已经预备好了。
The power of God was present.
那个上帝的同在的大能已经预备好了。
Healing was about ready to break forth.
那个医治的大能正准备要被释放。
Miracles can happen any moment, anywhere, to anyone.
奇妙的作为可以在何时何地发生在人家身上。
And it stayed right there.
但就在那里。
Then comes the next verse.
然后接下来下一个经文。
And he spoke about four people.
他就说到了四个人。
They were not philosophers. They were not people that were Pharisees.
这四个人不是什么哲学家，或者是法利赛人。
Just four simple people.
就是一个四个普通人。
They came with someone who was crippled.
他们来了一个瘫子。
And they couldn't find a space, a room that they could get past the people and.Come to Jesus. They were two big crowds.
因为在这个群中，他们找不到一个通往耶稣的一条小路。
And so they decided to climb up to the roof.
所以他们就决定就爬到这个屋檐上。
Oh, it's not easy to carry somebody up the roof.
你知道抬着一个人爬到这个屋檐上是一个很难的事情。
It takes a lot just to go through the thought process.
他需要就是花很多时间来经历这些。
You want to do it?
你想要做吗？
You'll be so discouraged from doing it because it's not easy.
那你就觉得就是很绝望，因为这真不容易啊。
The sick person could not help you.
这个病人他无法就是被帮助。
And you just have to carry all the way up to the roof and lower him down.
所以你就要把他抬上去，然后再把他降到耶稣面前。
And you cannot drop him.
然后你不可以就让他跌下哦。
So they had to carry him up to the top.
所以这四个人需要把这个摊子把他抬上去。
And remove the tiles and lower him down.
然后就拿了这些瓦砖，然后再把他放下去。
And here is Jesus teaching all of these men.
然后耶稣就在那里做教导。
The power of God was present, ready to heal.
然后上帝医治的大能就在那里预备
着。But all of these men were not there to believe.
这些人就他们根本没有预备一颗心来去。
They were so filled with doubts.
他们就有很多的疑惑。
They rejected what Jesus was saying.
他们拒绝了耶稣所说的话。
They would not believe what Jesus said.
他们不愿意去相信耶稣所说的。
The power of God was present to heal.
但上帝的大能就在那里
，Who will receive a miracle?
谁会领受这一份奇妙的
？To whom would the hand of God be extended to?
上帝那个医治大能双手会延伸到哪里去？
Isaiah 53 says.
就在以赛亚书五十三章。
Who will believe the report?
谁会相信
？Who will believe the good news？
谁会相信这一份好消息
？To whom will the hand of God be extended？
就上帝他的大能的双手就去到那里。
And here you are this morning。
就在今早。
Who will you be？
你会成为谁呢
？Will you be as one like the leper？
你会像那个患麻风病的吗
？Will you be as one like the four men？
或者是你会像那四个普通人一样吗
？Will you be or will you be like all of those？ philosophers and Pharisees?
你是否会是那个法利赛和哲学家们？
That are very religious people.
他们是一个很有信仰的人。
That may have studied many religions.
他们可能就阅读了很多关于有信仰的事情。
That may have an answer to about how life is and what kind of life and what thinking that we have.
他可能对于就是生命啊，所有的问题都有答案。
You may analyze everything so well.
你可能会好好的分析所有的事情。
But who will receive a miracle this morning?
但谁会去领受这份奇妙的作为？
As this crippled man was lowered down,
就当这个摊子被降下来的时候，
Jesus was not just looking at this crippled man.
耶稣不只是单单看着这个摊子，
He was looking at the four men.
他就在看着这四个普通人。
He looked at these four and said, "Wow, they believe."
他就说，哇，这四个人，他们相信。
They would stop at nothing.
他们并没有就是为了任何事情而停止在那里。
They would go through everything possible.
他们经历了很多的事情。
They must reach Jesus with this crippled man.
但是他们很决心的要知道，要把这摊子降下到耶稣那里。
And when Jesus saw the faith of these men,
就当耶稣看到他们四个人的信心的时候，
He spoke to the crippled man.
他就对这个摊子说，
As he was lowered down to the ground, to the floor,
当他被降到这个地面上的时候，
He spoke that word over the man.
他就对这个摊子说话。
He says, "Get up."
他说你就站起来。
Pick up your bed.
就拿了你的那个。
And go home.
然后回家。
He says, "Your sins are forgiven you."
他说你的罪得赦免了。
The man got up.
就这个摊子他就站起来。
Wrapped everything up and he walked away, healed by the power of Almighty God.
他就被医治的大能所医治了。
A miracle happened.
这个奇妙作为已经。
Not because they are qualified men.
不是因为他们就是符合什么资格。
Not because they are educated people.
不是因为他们就受高等教育。
There were multitudes of them that surrounded Jesus on that day.
就有很多受高等教育的人都在那里。
There are many people who are successful on that day.
有很多成功人士就在那里。
People who are recognized for being somebody.
有些人就有很高成就的。
It is not knowledge that can give you a miracle.
不是因为知识可以带给你奇妙作为。
It is not experience that gives you a miracle.
不是你所经历的经验可以带给你。
It is not your money that gives you a miracle.
你不是你有多富有。
It is faith that brings a miracle from God.
而是你的信心。
That you will believe that Jesus can heal you.
就你是否相信耶稣可以医治你。
A miracle comes over your life.
那个奇妙作为将会降临在你身上。
The power of Almighty God is here.
我们的奇妙的神，他的能力。The Spirit
of God is right by your side.
他的能力还有他的同在都与我们。
What you need this morning?
就在你今早你所需要的。
It is not the touch of a man.
就是上帝触碰人的那个。
Almighty God is a Spirit.
我们大能的神。
He is right by the side of every one of you.
他就在每一个人的身旁。
What you need this morning?
你今早所需的。
Is the touch of Almighty God.
就是我们大能的神的一个触碰。
And Almighty God is a Spirit. He's right by your side.
他就在你身旁。
Ready to touch you.
就预备好要去碰你。
And heal you.
然后医治你。
And give you your miracle.
然后给你奇妙的作为。
Are you ready this morning?
你今早是否预备好了？
God has been waiting for you.
上帝他正在等待着你。
He is ready.
他已经预备好了
to give you a miracle,
来去给你一个奇妙的作为。
And he is willing,
他也愿意。
It does not matter who you are,
就不管你到底是谁。
God loves you,
上帝爱你。
And he wants to touch you,
让他想要去触摸你。
In a few moments, I will begin to pray the miracle prayers.
就待会儿，我就会做一个奇妙的作为的祷告。
I will pray more than one miracle prayer this morning.
我就为了这个而做祷告。
When I was in prayer early this morning,
就当我今早在做祷告的时候，
God said to me,
上帝告诉我，
that there are people here this morning who are sick.
今早有一群就是有疾病的人。
And you need a miracle from God.
然后你需要一个奇妙的作为来自上帝。
He wants to heal you.This morning,
他今早想要来医治你。
You don't have to go home with your sickness.
你回家的时候不需要带着你的病痛。
You can go home with a miracle from God.
你可以带着一个奇妙的作为回家。
I am going to begin to pray the first miracle prayer.
那现在我想要就为第一件事情来祷告。
To whom will the hand of God be extended. 就上帝他大能的双手就会触碰他。Who is ready to believe? 谁准备要去相信了？ That it is your faith in God. 那就是你对于上帝的信心。That a miracle breaks forth. 就相信那份奇妙作为将会启发。I am not talking about medicine. 我们不是在说医学的。When something may happen to you a week or a month from now. 就可能一个礼拜或一个月后将会发生在你身上。I'm talking about you who recognize your sickness. 我现在想要说你是否知道你的病痛。Who can feel the pain right where you are sitting.谁知道你正在处于什么疼痛？ But when the power of Almighty God comes upon your body, 就当上帝医治的大能临到你身上的时候， All of a sudden the pain is gone. 我们所有人的疼痛都将会被挪去。The sickness is gone. 那个病痛也会挪去。That is a miracle of God. 那就是上帝奇妙的作为。And that is what God wants to do for you now. 那就是上帝想要为你做的。In this first miracle prayer.就在这个第一个奇妙作为的一个祷告。God wants to heal three kinds of sicknesses. 上帝想要医治三种疾病的人。Number one. 第一。If you're suffering from a bone condition. 如果你患有就是骨的一些问题的症状。Backbone, lower back. 就你的脊椎骨，你的下脊椎。Or you have problems with your kneecaps. 或者是你的膝盖，你的膝盖壳。Or it is the heel. 或者是你的你的脚踝。Or your problems with your neck or your shoulders. 或是你肩颈有问题。You may have a crooked back. Scoliosis. 可能有一个脊椎歪曲的一个现象。God wants to heal you of your condition. 上帝想要为这个情况而医治你。You may have had a fall or an accident. 你可能是因为就跌倒或者是一些意外。You have come with injuries. 或者是你有一些就是受伤。 And it may have been a long time. 那可能发生了很久。 God wants to heal you. 但上帝想要医治你。 You may be in some form of a handicap or a crippled condition. 你可能就经历了瘫痪。 God wants to heal you. 但上帝想要医治你。 You may have dependence on walkers, walking sticks, 你可能需要拐杖或者是轮椅。God wants to give you your miracle today. 但上帝想要让你去经历这份奇妙的作为。Number two. 第二。If you are suffering from a hearing condition. 如果你在处于一个就是患有聆听的问题。Total deaf in one ear. 你可能一年了已经就是聋了。
一个聋。Just one ear total deaf.
就可能你其中一边耳朵就聋了，
完全看听不见的。Or you may have reduced hearing，
或者是你聆听的能力降低了。
Or you may have you are hearing sounds interference buzzing，
或者你可能听到一些嗡嗡的一个很躁、很烦躁的一个声音。
God wants to heal you today.
但上帝今天想要来医治你。
You may not even have an eardrum. God wants to give you one today.
你可能没有耳骨，但上帝他今天想要给你。
Or you may have brought someone who is deaf in both ears.
或者是你可能带来一个就是双耳都聋的朋友。
God wants to give you your miracle.
上帝想要让你经历这个奇妙的作为。
Number three.
第三。
You're suffering from breathing difficulty.
你可能有呼吸困难的一些症状。
It could have to do with your lungs.
可能跟你肺部有关。
Or it may be connected to your heart.
或者是可能关于你连接到你的心脏。
Or you may have irregular breathing.
可能你呼吸的那个频率。
Whatever the cause is.
就无论是什么病因。
Your lungs may be damaged.
你可能就是你局部的那个肺部可能损坏了。
It could be cancer.
很有可能是癌症。
God wants to heal you this morning.
但上帝今早想要医治你。
You may be suffering from sinus.
你可能就是有鼻脉炎。
Blocked nose, one side, both sides.
可能一边或两边就堵塞了。
For so long that you cannot even remember.
就已经过了很久很久。
God wants to heal you that this will be your last day.
但上帝他想要医治你，让今天成为你最后一天去患有鼻脉炎。
God wants to give you back.You're breathing.
上帝想要让你可以重新呼吸。
If you have any of these three conditions,
就如果你有这三种情况
，bone conditions，
骨头上情况
，hearing problems，
聆听的问题
，breathing difficulties，
或者呼吸困难的症状
，and you are ready for God to heal you，
然后你已经预备好要被神来医治的时候
，I want you to raise up your hand to me，
请你举起你的手。
Yes, God knows you're here.
上帝知道你就在此。
Would you stand on your feet, please?
请你站立起来。
The rest of you, please remain seated.
那其他的就麻烦请就坐。
Only those that has these three conditions.
就那些有这三种情况的。
I tell you, the power of God is already here.
上帝医治的大能就已经在此。
There are some of you that are already receiving your miracle.
有一些就已经预备好了要去接受这份奇妙作为。
The power of God is here now.
上帝的大能就在此。
Put your hand down.
放下你的手。
I want you to listen carefully.
我要你就聆听好。
Before I pray the miracle prayer.
就当我在做祷告的时候。
I will ask you to put your hand over your sickness.
我想要把你的手就放在就是有问题的部位。
Don't have to do it now. 你等一等哈。Don't have to do it now.
你现在不需要做，等一下。
When I tell you, you put your hand over your sickness.
就我叫你把手就放在有问题的那个部位的时候。
And I will pray the miracle prayer.
就当我做祷告。
The power of God will begin to flow into your body.
那个上帝。
There's some more people that have just got healed.
上帝医治的大能就会流到他们。
The power of God is here.
上帝的大能，医治的大能就在这里。
Miracles already begin to happen.
奇妙的作为就已经开始了。
Now when I pray, the power of God will flow into your body.
就当我祷告的时候，这个大能就会在你那里。
When I finish,
当我结束了这份祷告，
the power of Almighty God is on your body.
这个神的大能就在你身上。
I want you to remain standing, do not sit down.
我要你持续的站着。
And I will give you the next instruction.
然后我会给你下一个指令。
I will tell you to do what you cannot do before.
就让你做你之前无法做到的事情。
If you cannot bend, you cannot move your body, lift up your hands. I want you to do what you could not do before.
如果以前你无法自由的去做那个举动的时候，我要你现在就尝试。
When you do it, you'll find that you are healed.
当你可以做到你以前无法做的事情的时候，
意思是说
你已经被医治了。
Some of you may need to get out to the aisles away from your chair so that you have space to.Move and swing.
就你们可以离开你们的座位来去尝试做那个动作。
You check your hearing.
你就去去尝试聆听。
You will find that it's open.
去检查你是否可以听到，你可以发现
你听到。And you check your breathing.
然后去检查你是否可以呼吸。
If you need to run around, run, and you check, you find that you are free.
你可以尝试就是跑，四处跑来去印证。应验。
The power of God is in this place.
就上帝的大能能力都在这里。
Now quickly.Put your hand over your sickness.
就把你的手放在你那个受伤的有症状的部位。
I'm going to pray the miracle prayer now.
我将会现在为你们祷告。
In the name of Jesus.
就奉主耶稣的圣名。
I bind every backbone and spinal condition.
就那些有脊椎问题的。
I loose their necks and their shoulders.
就让他们松了他们的颈肩。
In the name of Jesus.
就奉主的名。
I command their kneecaps to be free.
我宣告他们的膝盖骨将会被医治释放。
Receive your miracle now.
就你去领受这一份奇妙的恩典。
In the name of Jesus.
就奉主耶稣的名。
I bind every crippling condition.
就那些瘸腿的。
In the name of Jesus.
就奉主耶稣圣名。
I loose them from the paralysis.
就从这些瘫痪中被释放。
I bind that spirit that cripples.
就那些瘸腿的。
Go from them now in the name of Jesus.
就奉主耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name.
奉主耶稣基督的名。
I command their bones to be free.
我宣告他们的骨头将会脱离释放。
Their muscles to be activated.
他们的那个肌肉将会被。
In the name of Jesus.
就奉主耶稣基督的圣名。
Let every condition of their bones be reversed.
就让所有有骨头问题的人将会被医治。
In the name of Jesus,
奉主耶稣的圣名
I bind that spirit of deafness.
就那些聋的
I command that spirit to come out of their ears.
我宣告那个问题将会离开他们的双耳
Out now.
就离开他们的双耳
Out of their ears now.
就离开他们的双耳
In the name of Jesus,
就奉主耶稣的圣名
I speak hearing to return back to them.
那些聋的将会聆听得到
In the name of Jesus,
奉主耶稣的圣名
I bind every spirit of asthma.
就那些有哮喘的。
I command you to go now.
我宣告这些问题将它离去。
In the name of Jesus.
奉主耶稣的圣名。
Every foul spirit that causes breathing difficulties, go.
那些造成有呼吸困难的那些灵，全部都挪去。
In the name of Jesus.
奉主耶稣的圣名。
I uproot sinus.
那些有鼻脉炎的。
In the name of Jesus.
奉主耶稣的圣名。
I command it to be plucked out from its roots.
我奉主耶稣的圣名，这些病也将会除去。
In the name of Jesus, I command their breathing to clear.
我斥责，然后也宣告他们将会有可以呼吸。
In Jesus' name,
奉主耶稣的圣名。
Pain, go now.
疼痛将会被挪去。
Go in Jesus' name.
现在离开，奉主耶稣的圣名。
Pain, you must go now.
这些疼痛一定要离开。
There it goes. There it goes. There it goes.
就在此发生了。
Pain, go. In the name of Jesus.
他们将会被挪去，奉主耶稣的圣名。
And now, in the name of Jesus.
现在奉主耶稣的圣名。
I release the healing power of God.
我释放这个医治的大能。
Receive your miracle now.
你们来去领受这份
奇妙作为。Be healed in Jesus' name.
就被耶稣的圣名来去。
Receive your miracle.
来去领受这份奇妙作为。
Be healed.
Be healed. 大大的被医治的。
Now, in the name of Jesus.
奉主耶稣的圣名。
Receive the power.
你就去领受这份上帝的大能
，and receive your miracle，
然后也领受这份奇
妙的恩典。There it is. That's the power of God on your body.
就让这个耶稣的大人在你身上。
That's a miracle happening now in your body.
因为他奇妙的作为将会彰显在你的身上。
Now quickly take your hands off, open your eyes, look up here.
那现在你就把你手放下，然后看向我。
Now check, do what you cannot do before.
你来检查一下。
Move, yes.
就做那些以前你做不了的动作。
Receive your miracle.
你就领受。
Check. You find that God has healed you.
你会发现到其实上帝已经医治了你。
If you move, you check, you listen with your ears.
就当你在
检查的时候。Do what you cannot do before. Somebody help, just lift up your leg and move without your walking stick and check and see what God has done for you.
检查你的四肢。
There are many people that have received your miracle.
那里有很多人已经领受到了这份奇妙的作为。
Check.
来检查一下你的双耳。
You'll find that the condition is gone.
你可以发现你的症状已经移去了。
And God has healed you.
然后上帝已经医治你了。
The pain is gone.
那个疼痛已经没了。
And you're free.
然后你已经被医治释放了。
You're hearing. You're breathing.
你可以重新聆听了，你可以呼吸顺畅了。
It is gone, that condition.
就那些以前的症状全都被挪去了。
That God has healed you.
因为上帝已经医治了你。
There are people everywhere. God has touched you.
就上帝触摸了你。
Given you a miracle.
他已经给你了一个奇妙作为。
Now, if you have checked,
你现在可以检查。
You found that the pain is gone.
你可以看到你的疼痛已经没了，已经消失了。
You find that the condition is gone.
你看到你以前的症状已经消失了。
Find that your bones are free.
你可以看到你的骨头已经被医治释放了。
Your hearing is clear.
你的聆听已经很清楚。
Your breathing is free.
你的呼吸顺畅了。
You know God healed you.
你知道上帝医治了你。
If you know that God has healed you.
如果你知道上帝医治了你。
Lift up a hand and wave to me.
举起你的双手，挥挥你的双手。
Yes.
让我看到了，看到了，我看到。
There are many others that God has healed you.
有很多人都已经被医治了。
You know God healed you.
是的，你知道上帝医治了你。
Yes.
这里有很多人。
You know God healed you.
你知道上帝医治了你。
Now put your hands down.
现在放下你的手。
Now I'm not talking about you believing by faith.
不是说你是不是凭信心去相信。
And you know God will heal you.
然后你知道上帝他会医治你。
It is true.
是真实的。
God will heal you.
上帝会医治你。
But I'm specifically talking to those of you.
但我想要就是很仔细的跟一些人说。
You don't have to wait anymore.
你不需要再等待了。
The miracle has happened.
那个奇妙作为已经发生了。
The sickness is gone.
那个病痛已经挪去了。
And you know already you are healed.
然后你也知道你已经完全被痊愈。
The miracle has already happened.
因为它奇妙作为已经发生
了。You don't have to wait.If you already know that you're healed,
如果你知道你被医治了
，One more time，
再多一次
，Lift up your hand to me and
wave. 举起你的手，让我知道你已经被医治了。
So many of you，
有很多的被医治了。
Now, if you know that you're healed, please come on down to my right hand side.
那如果你被医治了，你来到我的右手边。
Come.
Walk down. 被医治的
，Come to my right hand side. Keep walking down to the front.
被医治的来到台前的右手边。
Go to my right hand side and talk to some of the people there.
就去到我的右手边，然后跟他们说。
You know God has healed you.
因为你知道上帝医治了你。
Now as you come down.
就当你就来到台前的时候。
Remember that this is not a prayer line. This is not for prayer.
哦，要记记得这个不是为了做祷告，因为你已经领受了这份祷告。
You are coming down to tell us you've got a miracle.
你来到这里就想要告诉我们说，你领受了这份奇妙作为。
Ashes, could you help some of them that are wanting to come down?
就招待了，可以把他们引到台前的右边。
All the way.
就直接往前去到台前的右边。
往前走哈，往前走。Come, go over to my right hand side.
就来到我台前的右手边。
And tell them what happened to you. Keep walking down.
告诉他们发在你身上发生的所有的事情。就来到台上的右手边。
Now remember, I'm gonna pray the next miracle prayer.
我想要再做另外一个祷告。
In a short while, I will pray the next miracle prayer.
在短暂的时候，我会来做一个祷告。
I'm not praying for anyone down here.
我不是为了台下这些人做祷告。
I will pray the next miracle prayer.
我会向下一个奇妙作为来做祷告。
You wait.
你就等待着。
But if you know that you're already healed, come to my right hand side.
但如果你知道你被医治了，来到我台前的右手边。
There are so many people that have received their miracle.
那里有很多人就领受了这份奇妙作为。
Now.Those of you that have received the prayer for these three things,
那些已经领受了为这三项 condition 领受的，
这边就
台前的右手边。
感谢主 ，Hallelujah. Those of you that have received your miracle prayer,
那些就领受了这份祷告的人
，You keep checking.
你就继续对你
The power of God is on your body.
哎，上帝的大能就在你身上。
You continue to check.
你继续检查。
And as you check.
当你在检查的时候
，I'm talking to some people here.
我也跟这里的其中一个人说话。
You continue to check.
你又继续为你身上的病症检查。
And suddenly you realize that you're healed.
你可能会突然发现你被医治了。
When you know that you're healed,
当你知道你被医治的时候
，Come and join them here in the front.
就来与他们，就在那里台前的右边。
Listen to some of these testimonies.
就聆听他们的见证。
Come, what happened to them?What happened to this man?
He had back pain for a few months.
Can you take your mask off so they can see your face? You have had back pain?
Yeah.
他有就是背部的疼痛。
And you cannot bend or you cannot walk without pain?
Only when I lie down.
就当他躺卧的时候，就会感觉到背部的疼痛。
So how do you know now that you're healed?
Now it's okay already. No pain. No more pain.
他感觉到疼痛消失了。
What a miracle of God!
这如此奇妙。
You came with the pain this morning.
他来到这里带着疼痛。
And when you're sitting there, you can feel the pain.
Yeah.
And it's gone now.
然后现在他疼痛消失了。
That is a miracle of God.
那是个奇妙的大能，奇妙的作为。
Amen.
Praise God. Let's give Jesus praise.
感谢赞美主，我们将掌声交给主。
Yes, he said shoulder pain, lower back pain because of over-exercise, but now totally the pain is gone.
Wow!
You're a fit man.
Now, your pain, shoulders, both sides.
Both sides.
他双边的那个肩颈都会痛。
And then back side.
Lower back also.
然后他的就是下半部的脊椎。
Is the lower back an injury? 受伤吗？
受伤。
因为受伤了而导致疼痛。
很几年吗？
最少四年了。
四年。
Four years。
你做什么都很麻烦一点的。
醒来就是很酸痛啊，就是很不舒服的。
So when he wakes up, you feel the pain.
可能也是顾小孩。
And also because of taking care of the children.
啊，对，抱来抱去就是。
抱小孩。
Yeah, need to take care of the children, carrying children.
很辛苦啊。
对。
And it caused the pain.
What a wonderful miracle of God!
这是个奇妙的作为。
现在没有痛了，
很舒服。
Now the pain has gone.
很舒服。
What a wonderful miracle!
这是奇妙的作为。
It's a torturous life.
这是一个非常煎熬的一个生活。
When you have injuries on your lower back,
当你有伤痛的时候，这是个非常折磨的。
And you have this problem of the pains on your shoulders.
然后他的肩膀双边都疼痛。
Four years.
已经四年了。
God healed you.
但上帝已经医治了他。
You exercise.No pain.
他没有疼痛了。
很轻松。
Praise God for this wonderful miracle. Let's give Jesus praise.
我们给耶稣一个掌声。
What happened?
She came with a walking stick. 12 years ago, she had surgery on the left knee. Could not walk very much. Could not squat. But now she can do everything.
她右膝盖已经进行过手术。
现在耶稣的基督的医治。
两边的是一边啊，
两边都痛。
So both sides of the knee has been healed by the Lord.
这个做手术，这个还没有做。
还没有这个手术，这个没有。
So her left knee has been underwent surgery.
已经很痛了，有痛了，很痛了。
And she had pain in both of her knees.
手术都有痛了，然后都有痛了哈。感谢主，所以你要用这个嘛，你需要哈。啊，现在你跑路。
So back then she needs the cane.
感谢主。
But now she can walk.
没有痛。
有痛吗？
休息稍稍。
哎，你开，他们可以看见你，很快的。啊，开，他们能够看见你。哎呀，很高兴的。哦，可以吗？哎呀，感谢主。
感谢主。
你现在你可以走，来再来。Look at this wonderful miracle. She had to use this walker. God healed her today.
就感谢赞美主，她本来需要拐杖的。
Both sides of her knees, praise God.
但她现在双膝都已经被医治了。
For 7 to 8 years, he could not squat. Doctor said he needed surgery, but he refused it. But now no more pain, and he can squat.
就在这七八年，他需要蹲下。
7 to 8 years.
医生也建议他要进行手术。
Cannot.
Only like this. That's how far. Now,
look at this miracle. 现在他终于可以蹲下了。
Wow.
Good. Yeah. Amazing.
And when before when you go like this.Anything further, you cannot come up.
Yeah.
Now you can come, go down, come up.
就当他微蹲的时候，以前他是无法起来的，现在他可以完全蹲下，再重新站立起来。
His life is not the same again from this morning.
他的生命今早不再是一样了。
God gave you a miracle.
Yeah.
上帝给他一个奇妙的作为。
Was it one side or both sides?
Both sides.
Both sides. Hallelujah. What a wonderful miracle of God.
这是一个很棒的一个奇迹，一个神迹。
I want to pray the next miracle prayer.
就为下一个神迹来祷告。
If you are suffering from cancer,
如果你在经历着癌症
，No matter where it may be,
无论是什么部位都好
，You have cancer on your body.
如果你有就是个癌细胞在你身上
，God wants to heal you this morning.
上帝今早想要来医治你。
Number two.
第二
，If you are suffering from something that is wrong with your internal organs.
如果你在你的内脏可能患有一些问题
，it could be your kidneys or your liver.
很有可能是你的胆或者是你的肝、你的肾。
It could be a heart condition.
很有可能是你心脏的问题。
Something is wrong with your internal organs.
就在你的内脏可能患有一些疾病的问题。
God wants to give you a miracle.
上帝想要让你经历这个神迹。
He wants to heal you.
他想要来医治你。
It could be something that's wrong in your stomach.
很有可能在你的就是腹部这里有问题。
Intestines.
你的那些肠胃。
God wants to give you your miracle today.
上帝想要让你经历这个神迹。
Number three.
第三。
You may be suffering from a blood condition.
可能你在经历一些关于血液的一些问题。
Maybe that affects you.On your skin,
可能影响到了你的皮肤。
It could be something that causes you many other kinds of problems.
可能会造成更多更多的问题。
God wants to heal you.
但上帝今天想要来医治你。
Blood condition,
血液的问题。
If you have any of these conditions,
如果你有这三种的现象，这种问题。
Internal organs,
你的内脏的问题
，cancer，
或者是一些癌症
，blood condition，
你的血液
，you're ready for a miracle from God，
你已经准备要领受这份神迹了。
Please stand on your feet now，
请你站立起来。
I will pray the miracle prayer for you，
我会为了这个神迹来祷告。
Put your hand over your sickness wherever it represents，
把你的手就放在那个有健康问题的部位。
And I will pray that miracle prayer。
然后我会为了这个来做祷告。
And then I want to pray the next miracle prayer。
就当我想要在做祷告的时候
，God wants to heal many people this morning。
上帝想要再医治更多更多的人。
In the name of Jesus。
就奉主耶稣的名。
I curse every cancer cells to die。
我就诅咒所有的癌细胞。
In the name of Jesus。
就奉主耶稣的圣名。
I uproot cancer。
就把这些。癌症挪去。
In Jesus' name，
就奉主耶稣的圣名。
I command them to go。
我宣告这些将会被挪去。
And in the name of Jesus,
就奉主耶稣的圣名
，I declare good cells，
我宣告好的细胞
，to be formed，
进高恩细胞就会在他们的身上。
In the name of Jesus，
奉主耶稣的圣名
，I come against every foul condition of the internal organs，
我们来抵抗这些危害内脏的。
In Jesus' name，
奉主耶稣的圣名
，heart conditions，
心脏的问题
，palpitations，
那些堵塞那些动脉
，go in the name of Jesus，
在奉主耶稣的圣名
，irregular heartbeats，
那些心跳频率
，in Jesus' name，
不顺畅那些都奉主耶稣的圣名
，in the name of Jesus，
来被挪去，奉主耶稣的圣
名 ，I command liver disease to go，
我宣告这些这些内脏那些。
I command kidney failures to reverse.
那些肾衰竭的将会被
医治。In the name of Jesus,
在奉主耶稣圣名。
I speak the healing power of God into every organ.
我说这医治的大能将会临到所有的内脏。
In the stomach,
在腹部。
I command those conditions to go.
我宣告这些腹部的问题将会被挪去。
In the name of Jesus,
在奉主耶稣的圣名。
I come against that condition that causes their blood problems.
我们对抗这些会损害我们血液的。
In the name of Jesus.
在奉主耶稣圣名。
I command those conditions to reverse.
我宣告这些问题都将会被医治。
Be healed in the name of Jesus.
奉主耶稣圣名被医治。
Receive your miracle now.
来领受这份神迹。
Be healed.
被医治吧。
Receive your miracle.
然后领受这份神迹。
Pain I command you to go.
那些疼痛将会被挪去。
In the name of Jesus.
奉主耶稣圣名。
There it is. That's the power of God on your body.
医治的大能将会临到你的身上。
It's a miracle that's happening in you now.
这份神迹将会发生在你身上。
You can take your hands off. Open your eyes.
把你的手放下，再看看我。
Now, if you're able to check, you do it.
你现在如果可以检查的，就检查一下你的身体部位。
Symptoms that you can check.
任何症状，你也可以检查一下。你可以发现到他们都消失了。
And you know that God has done something internally.
因为你知道上帝在你内部里面做什么。
You keep checking.
就检查一下。
I want to pray. Just hang on there. I want to pray the next miracle prayer.
我想要为下一个神迹来祷告。
If you have any growth on your body.
如果你里面就是有一些
It could be internal or it is outside.
可以是在里面或外面，可能就长一些。
Could be a hernia. It could be a tumor.
可以，可能是肿瘤、肉瘤。
It could be a goiter.
就很有可能就是带茎包，是吧？带茎包，带茎包。
Wherever that growth is.
就无论什么都在你身上长出来的那种。
God wants to heal you.
上帝想要来医治你。
Number two.
第二点。
You may have someone that's suffering from insomnia.
你可能就是有失眠的症状。
You have difficulty sleeping at night.
你可能很难入眠。
You have to take pills.
你需要就是服用安眠药。
God wants to set you free today.
但上帝想要释放你。
Get ready for your miracle.
你来准备医治，被医治。
If you have problems with your sleep.
如果你在睡眠上面有问题。
God wants to heal you.
上帝想要医治你。
Number three.
第三点。
You're suffering from.An imbalance on your in your body in your mind.
你可能就是在身心灵都有失调的一些状态。
You flip flop through depression.
你可能就是患有了抑郁症。
You have issues, problems that you are unstable emotionally.
可能你的情绪波动很大。
God wants to heal you.
上帝想要医治你。
Wants to give you a miracle.
他想要给你个神迹。
God specifically said to me this morning.
他很清楚地告诉了我。
He wants to heal people who have issues with their mind and their emotions.
他想要让那些就是医治那些身心灵都有问题的人。
God wants to heal you.
他想要医治你。
If you have any of these three conditions.
如果你有任何这三个症状的话。
I want you to stand on your feet.
我想要你站立起来。
Growth.
就那种多余的肉瘤或肿瘤之类的。
You have problems with your sleep at night.
可能你睡眠上有问题。
You have depression or emotional issues.
可能你有抑郁症或是控制情绪的部分会有问题。
Stand on your feet now.
请你站立起来。
Let me pray this miracle prayer for you.
让我来为这个神迹来祷告。
In the name of Jesus.
在奉主耶稣的圣名。
I curse every growth to die.
我诅咒所有的那些肉瘤、肿瘤都会死去。
In the name of Jesus.
在奉主耶稣的圣名。
I command those growths to go.
我让这就是我宣告这些将会被挪去。
In the name of Jesus.
奉主耶稣圣名。
I command the growths to disappear.
这些长出来的肉瘤或肿瘤全部都会被消失。
In the name of Jesus，
奉主耶稣之圣名。
I bind that spirit that causes insomnia，
那些导致失眠的灵。
I command sleep to return，
我宣告这个睡眠将会回到我们身上。
In the name of Jesus，
奉主耶稣基督圣名。
I come against the spirit of depression，
我们要对抗这些抑郁症的灵。
In the name of Jesus，
奉主耶稣基督圣名。
Go from them now，
就这些灵都将会被挪去。
In the name of Jesus，
奉主基督圣名。
I speak for the peace of God to come upon their hearts and minds，
来自上帝的平安将会降临到他们身上。
In the name of Jesus，
奉主耶稣基督圣名。
I speak balance into every place，
这些平衡都将会降临在这个此地。
In the name of Jesus，
奉主耶稣基督圣名。
I release the healing power of God now，
我释放耶稣医治的大能。
Be healed in Jesus' name，
就奉主耶稣基督圣名被医治。
Receive your miracle now，
领受这份神迹。
Receive the power of God，
上帝的医治的大能。
Be healed in the name of Jesus，
奉主耶稣基督圣名被医治。
There it is， that's the power of God on your body，
就上帝的大能就在你身上。
That's a miracle that's happening for you，
这就是个神迹发生在你身上。
You can take your hands off now， open your eyes， look up here。
你现在可以放下你的双手，打开你的双眼。
Now if you're able to check， you check now。
如果你可以就检查的。
You'll find that growth has disappeared，
你可以发现。
That God has healed you，
你发现上帝已经医治了你这些肉瘤肿瘤多余的消失。我相信我们需要更多有神迹的祷告。
In these two miracle prayers, you may need to go get a checkup or get an X-ray。
你可能就经历了这个祷告过后，你可能需要去做就是 X 光片或检查。
Or you will take the test of time，
或者是一些化验。
But you check，
但你可以现在检查一下。
You take the test of time，
就花时间来检查一下。
And when you find that God has given you a miracle，
当你发现上帝给你一个神迹的时候
，You come and tell your pastor what God has done for you。
你就来到你的牧者，然后告诉他们说上帝为你做了些什么。
Always give God the glory for what He has done。
每次都给予荣耀，给予给神荣耀。
But if you have checked and you find that you're healed， come down to the front。
就当你发现你被医治的时候，你来到台前的右手边。
Go to my right hand side and tell them what God has done for you。
然后告诉我们上帝在你身上做些了什么。
I'm going to pray the next miracle prayer。
现在我想要为下一个神迹来做祷告。
Come, what happened to this lady?
For 5 months, she had an injury on the kneecap.
Kneecap.
就她膝盖可能就有经了五个月的。
Yes, and when she's
的意外伤。
She must hold on to something to stand up, but now she doesn't need, and she can go up the steps.
就当他爬楼梯
there,
或站立起来的时候需要扶着东西，但现在他不需要了。
Going up and down the steps, she has to hold on. She cannot get up, but now she can.
之前爬楼梯的时候是需要扶东西的，
wow,
现在他可以跑了，他可以跑起来
了。Oh, now you run and show them. Come, run, run, you don't have to be. Come, I run with you. I run with you. And go down the steps. She cannot do this before.
他以前无法下楼梯。
Come, 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 come.
他现在可以自主的爬楼梯了。
Wow, run, run, come. Wow, now that is a miracle of God.
那是一个很有神迹的神。
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Can you take?
感谢主耶稣。
See you. Look at you. Oh, you are happy. Wow, I couldn't see that smile. Now I can see it.
Yes, thank you, my Lord.
Wow, you.
感谢赞美主。
This is a miracle. You cannot run like that.
这是个神迹。
And you cannot go up and down the steps.
Today he gave me the.
You got healed.
打嘛 ，Chinese say the braveness to come and run.
Yeah, and now no pain.
他现在拥有更大的信心跟勇气。
Praise God for this miracle.
感谢赞美主。
God bless you.
为这个神迹感谢赞美主。
谢谢。来。What happened to this lady?
6 years ago, because of overexercise, the ligament separated from the bone at the back, and she couldn't bend her left hand at all to the back.
就六年前，因为过度运动，她的那个韧带跟骨头其实是分歧的，分开的。
That must be very inconvenient.
Yes, correct. That's why I seek for a doctor for a few years ago.
她几年前已经向医生寻求帮助。
And but just now.I can feel that Jesus like move my back, and yeah, I can feel it twice.
他可以感受到耶稣已经在医治他的背部，两次。
It is a miracle that in this miracle she felt Jesus move her hand.
就这个神迹。
Worked on her hand, the power of God.
他可以感受到上帝的双手医治了他。
And what happened after that?
After that, I tried to bend my left hand to the back, and withNo any painful.
No pain.
然后他尝试去弯曲他的双手，他发现疼痛消失了。
Wow. Now before that, for many years you cannot do this.
Can but very very pain.
Now no more. It's gone.
Yes.
就以前当他
I can move.
当他把手放到后面的时候，他可以感觉到疼痛，但现在他可以自由的做这个动作了。
That's the power of God to heal her.
那就是上帝的大能医治了他。
And you have seen many doctors.
Yeah, I see until the last doctor I see, I do the physiotherapy, and it just like no painful for few months, but after that come back again.
And he didn't help you.
Yeah. 虽然他有去复健。
And you couldn't move so far to the back.
Yes, correct.
You could not.And God gave her a miracle today that she is now free, yeah. Like it was before, like it never happened.
Yeah, like very thank you, Lord Jesus.
Wonderful! Let's give Jesus the praise. God bless you.
我给耶稣掌声。
Okay. What happened?
10 years ago, he had an accident, and off and on, he would have pain on his right arm. 4 or 5 days ago, it's very, very painful, and now it's totally gone.
Suddenly, the whole hand very painful. I don't know why. Then, cannot do like this. Also, cannot do like this. Also, cannot. It will be pain.
But you're doing it now.
Yeah,
now you can.
这十年他需要经历那个右手的疼痛，但是他现在可以自由的运动，自由的活动了。
Praise the Lord.
感谢赞美主，
他
可以自由的活动了。
Some years ago, you had an accident.
就几年前，他经历了一场意外。
When I picked the bicycle, few bicycle came down at my hand. When in the university,
他在大学时期
，the bicycle fell on you.
Yeah.
On the hand.
就是个自行车。
And you had that injury for all these few years.
And then this is the second healing. First, before I cannot hold heavy things with this hand, and that before few years before I already can take the heavy hand, heavy thing.
But you have the pain, and then God healed you today.
Yes, again.
Oh, praise God for this wonderful miracle. That's a miracle of God. Let's give Jesus praise.
我们的神是个很有奇妙的神。
I want to pray the next miracle prayer.
我想为下一个神迹来祷告。
Shh, please listen to me carefully. Shh.
仔细的聆听。
The greatest miracle of all.
就最棒的神迹。
It is not the healing of the bones.
不是骨头上的医治。
Or the opening of the deaf ear.
或者是那些聋了可以听见。
But the greatest miracle of all.
但最棒的神迹。
It is the healing of your soul.
竟是你灵里的那个医治。
2,000 years ago,
两千多年前
，Jesus, the Son of God, came into this world.
上帝，神的儿子，他降世了。
To do for us what we could never do for ourselves.
来为我们人所做不到的去行事。
Jesus took our sins upon himself.
上帝背负了我们的罪，耶稣背负了我们的罪。
Because of our sins,
他因着我们的罪
we were separated from Almighty God.
我们与那个大能的神就有隔阂了
Our prayers could never reach Him.
我们的祷告无法到达上帝那里
We could not receive the blessings of Almighty God.
我们无法去领受来自上帝的
Therefore, Jesus must come.
所以耶稣他必须要降世
And He must come as The Savior for mankind.
然后他必须要以一个救主的身份降世。
Therefore, Jesus died on the cross.
之所以耶稣才会被钉在十字架上。
Because that is the penalty, the price for our sins.
因为那是罪的代价。
But it must be the death of one who has no sin, and Jesus is the Son of God.
但必须
He has no sin.
必须有一个没有罪的人被钉在十字架上。
And when Jesus died on that cross.
所以当耶稣死在十字架上的时候他没有为了自己而死因为他没有罪他为了你我而死而上帝说凡呼求耶稣的
神
然后也求他来去赦免我们的罪上帝就会挪去我们的罪
And put into our hearts the peace of God.
然后将平安赐给我们。
And when our sins are forgiven,
就当我们的罪被赦免的时候，
we are no longer separated from Almighty God, our Creator.
我们不再脱离那个创造我们的主。
We come back to Him.
我们回到他那里。
We become the children of God.
我们成为上帝的孩子。
He is with us 24/7.
上帝与我们同在，二十四个小时都不会断。
God will from that moment be with us all of our lives.
就在耶稣被钉在十字架上的时候，他都与我们同在。
I want to pray the next miracle prayer.
我想要为下一个神迹来祷告。
If you say I have come carrying my sins here this morning,
如果你说今早你来到这里的时候是背负你的重担。
Sometimes you're afraid that God may be angry with you.
可能你很恐惧上帝会对你感到生气。
Or you feel that you have a curse on your life.
或是你觉得你的生命、你的生活被咒诅了。
You want your life to change.
你想要你的生命得到翻转。
You don't want to carry on all by yourself without God.
你不想要就是继续这个生命，就是没有主的一个生命。
And when you pass from this life,
就当你在经历你的生活的时候
，That is what everyone is afraid of.
每个人都可能会很恐惧。
What is after this life?
都恐惧下一步是什么
？What waits for me?
什么将会发生在我生命当中
？Where will I go?
我会去到哪里
？And why I think that this is where I will go?
那为什么我会觉得我会来到这里
？How can I not go there?
你怎么可以不去到那个地方
？God says in His Word.
但上帝他透过他的话语
，That there is only two places after death.
他说死亡后有两个地方你会到达
，Where God lives in heaven.
就是上帝所居住的地方，天堂。
Or where God is not there in hell.
或者是没有主的地方，那就是地狱。
And God promised us.
然后上帝他应许了。
That this can be settled.
但这个问题可以被解决。
You can have the assurance.
你可以去印证。
That you know where you want to go and you can get there after death.
你可以知道也可以到达你要去的地方。
When Jesus comes into your heart,
但耶稣来到你的心里
and be your savior,
然后成为你的救主的时候
he says when you pass from this life,
他说当你经历了这个生命
he waits for us,
他等待着我们
at his heavenly home,
然后在那个天国
where we will be there in heaven,
那个天家那将是我们会到达的地方
this is the promise of God,
这是上帝给我们的应许
and God wants to give that promise.To you today.
然后上帝想要赐你这个应许。
You don't know when you have another chance.
你可能不知道你是否还会有机会。
You saw the power of Almighty God.
但是你看到神的大能就在那儿。
You have heard about God.
然后你也听过神。
And the Son of God, Jesus Christ, today.
然后如今圣子。
That power of God is for you and not against you.
那个神的大能，他是给予你的，而不是对抗着你的。
Because God loves you.
因为上帝他爱你。
And I want to pray this next miracle prayer for you.
我想要为下一个神迹来祷告。
If you say this morning,
他说今早。
This is what I need.
这是我想要的，上帝想要的。
I want to settle this question I have.
他想要解决这一份问题。
What is after this life?
死亡过后到底是什么？
You want to settle this once and for all.
你想要可能永远的解决这个问题。
That God is for you and not against you.
但上帝他是为了你而来，而不是对抗着你。
That God will turn your life around and give you a new beginning.
他将会翻转你的生命，给你一个新的开始。
By God's power.
就透过上帝的大能。
He can give you a new start.
他可以给你一个新的起头。
To see the blessings of God in your life.
来看到上帝给予你生命的祝福。
He can change your life.
他可以翻转你的生命。
I want everyone, would you stand, all of you, please stand with
me. 那在座的各位，麻烦你站立起来。
Before I pray this miracle prayer.
就当我还没有为这个神迹奇事来祷告的时候。
You say, I want to take this chance.
你说我想要就透过这个机会。
And I want Jesus as my Savior.
然后我想要就是耶稣成为我的救主。
I want my life to change.
我想要我的生命被翻转。
I want to be free from the burden of sins.
我想要脱离这个罪。
No longer feel that condemnation in my heart.
不再受到这个心理上的斥责。
Afraid that God will never bless me.
我也不再恐惧上帝不会祝福我。
I want the peace of God in my heart.
因为我想要来自上帝的平安。
I want Jesus as my Savior.
我想要耶稣成为我的救主。
No matter where you are standing,
无论你站在哪里,
I will pray this miracle prayer for you.
我会为了这神迹奇事的祷告。
If this is what you want,
如果这是你所想要的,
lift up the hand so I can see you. Yes,
请你举手,
yes,
举起你的手,
yes, lift up a hand
我看到了,
so I can see you.
举起你的双手,
many hands lifted up. You are ready to receive Jesus as your Savior.
当你准备欢迎耶稣成为你救主, 请你举起手,
to turn everything into a blessing from God.
只有上帝他会大大的祝福于你。
Now if your hand is raised,
当你举起你的手,
before I pray,
在我没有祷告之前,
I want you to be close to me here.
我想要就是你站到台前来靠近我。
I will come down here and meet you.
我会下来。
If your hands is raised, come now.
就当你举起手的话, 你就来到台前。
Come down.
就来到台前。
If Jesus is already your Savior, you don't need to come.
如果上帝已经成为你救主, 你不需要过来。
If you're already a Christian, stay where you are.
如果你已经是基督徒的, 就站在你的原位。
But if you want your sins forgiven, come.
如果你想要得赦免的话, 你就来到这里。
Come, I will pray this miracle prayer for you.
我将会为那些还非信主的来祷告。
You want Jesus to forgive your sins? Come.
你想要耶稣去赦免你的罪, 你就来到台前。
Come,
非信主的可以来到台前。
来, 还有谁吗? 快, 快点, 下来, 我为你祷告。
You come to your friend and I can pray for you.
If you're already a Christian, you don't have to come. But if you want your sins forgiven, come. Come, you want the peace of God in your heart.
Come.
Is there someone else?
还有谁?
Someone else, is there someone else? Come. Someone else, let me wait for you. Come. Jesus, God bless you. Come, somebody else.
还有谁?
I will wait for you. Before I pray, I wait for you to come.
就还我还未做祷告之前，我会等到你过来。
You want Jesus to change your life? Come.
你想要耶稣翻转你生命的，你过来。
You want all your sins forgiven? Come.
你想要你的罪得赦免的，可以来到台前。
You want the power of God?
你想要上帝的大能同在的。
And the blessings of God?
还有上帝的祝福的。
You need Jesus as your Savior.
你需要耶稣成为你救主的，可以过来。
Praise God. Anyone else before I pray?
还有谁?
All right.
好,
everybody, please remain standing.
好, 大家请持续站立。
It's so wonderful to see you in the front. All of you. It's wonderful.
很高兴可以看到大家来台前。
God wants to do something special for you.
因为上帝想要为你做特别的事情。
I am going to pray.
我将会祷告。
Please listen to what I say.
请你仔细聆听。
And you take what I say,
然后你跟着我说,
to be your prayer,
来作为你的祷告,
you listen,
你聆听,
and let the words go into your heart,
然后让话语进入到你的心中,
and from your heart,
然后从内心,
you agree,
来,
you say yes,
来接受, 你说我接受,
like you are asking Jesus,
你在寻求着耶稣,
everything that I ask Jesus for,
我方向耶稣寻求的,
let it be your prayer.
而让它成为你内心的祷告。
And when you pray,
因为当你在做祷告的时候,
think about what you say,
请你再思考一下你说了些什么。
And feel in your heart,
然后在内心上感受一下。
So that you pray sincerely to him,
这样子你可以很诚心诚意的来去做祷告。
And God will give you what you ask,
那上帝他会给你你所想要的。
All right, I'm going to pray now.
那现在我将祷告了。
Close your eyes,
闭上你的双眼。
Close your eyes,
闭上你的双眼。
And lift up just one hand,
然后举起一只手。
All right, listen carefully.
然后仔细聆听,
and let it go into your heart.
让这话语进入你内心,
and as you agree,
当你在同意的时候, 在站同的时候,
let it be released from your heart.
就从你内心释放出来,
like it is your prayer.
那就是你的祷告。
I'm going to start now.
那我现在将开始。
Jesus,
亲爱的耶稣,
thank you.
谢谢你。
You died on the cross.
你死在十字架上。
For me.
为了我。
Thank you, Jesus.
也感谢你。
Now I want every one of you in the front.
我想要站在台前的每一位。
Every word you hear, what she says.
无论我翻译员所说的。
You repeat after.
你可以重复他所说的。
Speak out loud.
大声的就把它念出来。
Ready?
开始。
Now, Jesus.
亲爱的耶稣。
啊，一起讲。开口。
跟着我讲。
开口讲。
对，开口跟着我讲。
OK, 再一次来。耶稣 ，Jesus。
耶稣。
I come to you.
我来到你面前。是当作罪人来到你面前。
Come into my heart.
你来到我的心里。
Be my savior.
成为我的救主。
Give me the peace of God.
给我来自上帝的平安。
Make me a child of God.
让我成为上帝的孩子。请你给我永恒的生命。谢谢耶稣。
I pray all this.
我祷告。
In Jesus' name.
奉主耶稣基督的圣名祷告。
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Now, let me just pray for you, and then you can go. Let me just pray for you.
现在我将为你们祷告。
We pray for you.
我来为你们祷告。
Jesus, I thank you.
耶稣，我谢谢你。
Don't have to say.
你不需要跟着我。
I just pray for you.
我为你祷告。
Jesus, I thank you.
耶稣，我感谢你。
That you died for all of them.
谢谢你为了他们而死。
To give them eternal life.
来给他们永恒的生命。
I pray for your power to be upon them.
我为了你的大能而来祷告。
I pray that you would touch them.
我相信你会触摸他们。
And you reveal yourself more to them.
然后你多多的向他们来展现自己。
I pray that from this day.
我祷告此时此刻。
Let goodness and mercies follow them.
让那些好事还有怜悯都降临他们身上。
All the days of their life.
在他们日常生活当中。
That they will know you more and more.
他们将会更多更多的来认识你。
So that they can love you more and more.
这样子他们还会更多更多的爱你。
Send your power.
把你的大能临到他们身上。
Meet their needs.
然后去供应他们。
Heal their sickness.
来医治他们的所需，他们的病痛，翻转他们的生命。
And from this day,
然后从今日
you will bless them,
你会大大祝福他们
and their whole family,
还有他们的家人
that every one of them also,
每一个人
will become children of God,
都会成为你的孩子
and be blessed,
然后被祝福
in Jesus' name,
祷告奉主名求
Amen, 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 Amen. Hallelujah